Still on security news, the Sri Lanka Air Force has monitored the inhuman treatment meted out to the innocent Tamil civilians trapped within the no-fly zone. It was observed how the terrorists opened fire at the civilians. The visuals displayed how the terrorists were assaulting the civilians by surrounding them. It was also clearly observed from the air the ruthless activities of the terrorists. Demented by severe defeat, the terrorists were humiliating the civilians.